Hi guys, I'm Riley and welcome back to Croc. So, I redid the levels, I got all the bits, I can do the secret level. I had to redo the boss level because I didn't save it after last time. Ah! Oh, my arse hurts! Oh, wow. Oh, hey, I hit you. That can lead to my very untimely death. Oh, Jesus. I just got... Oh! I jumped before it hit. Oh, great. Oh, joy. Oh, joy of joys. I've got to do this again and I'm ending up... No lives. Three lives because I could... Jump! Oh.
La 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 la!
Up that way. Those fucking Iggy Pop swift cover adverts. Get alive, get swift cover. It's like. Why are you doing these adverts? Oh, I was talking about why are you doing it being compared to Meerkat adverts? Why are you sniffing? Is anyone like really famous doing these things now? Is was not good for your image, dude. I respected you until now.
Well, actually, I say that I never really respected Sneaky Pop that much. He terrified me. He was one of those guys like, I don't get. I think it's the whole skinny bloke. Like, I mean, feeling that I am parading shirtless and like doing these weird billy pops all the time, just like.
Oh.
So that went wrong.
I jumped, you prickstain! I'm jumping before you can even hit me, what the frick! Oh, you...
Back down to this bit. It was nothing on TV today. I wasn't going to bed out because I couldn't go around there today. He couldn't get his car around at work.
Shit!
And I was like, there's nothing on TV. I'll watch cartoons. With some old Looney Tunes ones. Just slide off, then you dickwad. Some old ass old Looney Tunes ones. Right, now I'll carry on what I'm saying. Old Looney Tunes ones. What I'm gonna do? I am going to restart the first level, get some lives up, and you guys can watch me because this is gonna be a filler episode. Mwah! Yeah, start watching these old Looney Tunes. I've got two videos. One's like the old Fable ones. Start watching that. I'm saying, fair enough. Oh, I lost like half hour, not even that. Put the other one on. Daffy Duck and Co. Oh, sweet. I like this. Turn it on. There's a flash advert. It's in the cleaning product. At the flat. Okay. Kind of confused, but okay. Okay. And there was an advert for an old TV show called The Good Stuff. Again, alright. I'm getting slightly more and more confused by the second, but... Okay. Then there was a quiz show. Then there was an end of an episode to Fresh Prince of Bel-Air. And then my show came on. So someone recorded over it partway through, God knows how long ago, like years back. Because it's an old VHS, someone recorded over it. And I was just just like the end of the episode, Fresh Prince of Bel-Air, and it cut off, and but it was the credits, and then it cut to the end of this episode, Looney Tunes, just Daffy Duck exploding with some like male person character, and they're both angels. Like, well, that wasn't a good idea. I'm just like, I miss some weird stuff. And then there was a bit with Hitler. Someone slapped Hitler in the face and he got angry, and then the episode ended, and I'm just like, and that was the end of the video. I'm just like, what the fuck was that all about? I was concerned for my own, well, I was just concerned. Oh yeah, it's just a bit. No, thank you. Whee! I'm still so surprised at Five Nights at Freddy's 4 being released already. Happy, except for the fact that I am too poor to afford it. I'm quite surprised, but I've been watching a lot of playthroughs. I've really been enjoying it. I'm fucking terrified. Like, before, like in 1 and 2, I was like, they're kind of cute, to be fair. They're quite cute. Ain't nothing too bad for them, these guys. They're just cute little things. I mean, I know they're trying to kill you, but they're cute. Get to free. And I'm just like, some of you are fucking creepy. The puppet, for example. Phantom puppet. Fucking no, mate. And then I'll watch the playthrough. Five Nights at Freddy's 4. And I can feel my heart break the second I see just how terrifying they are. I see the cupcake. And I nearly shit myself. I have been absolutely terrified the last couple of days by watching playthroughs and seeing fucking cupcake. It's been horrific. And I'm sleepy still. Alright, let's try this little again. Ow. There we go. I just completely miscalculated that jump, I'm stupid. No! No! Please save my lives. Please save my lives. Please save my lives. Okay, I've got this shit down. It's just this bit. In a moment. I just fell off. I didn't even carry on to jump. It just like we're playing. Genius. Okay. Oh! Oh god, I've got to say this. Because I know I will not save it. I don't have to do all that again. Right, okay, so I'm going to leave it at that because this is going to go way too far on, and yeah. Thank you guys for watching. I hope you all enjoyed it. If you did, please subscribe and share and send a prayer for me. I nearly cried again today because of video games. I cried in Spyro. I nearly cried in Croc. Press circle, please. I will see you all next video. Thank you.